3, 2, 1. I'm tired of all your judging and all your slanting loops. You're telling me how to write but never read a book. And I don't care if you feel a little different, cause I don't remember asking for your opinion. You say you're just being nice, giving a helping hand, but I see through your lies and you just meddling. You should've got your own life instead of settling. I try to keep the beast out but now I let him in. Dumb tricks saying but never doing, you hypocrite. Talking shh, running your mouth until you lose your lips. They try to tell me need to come to my senses, and then I tell them go and mind your own business. Said I'm through with all your lies. Said it happens all the time. Dumb tricks saying but never doing you hypocrite. Why don't you go and mind your business?